Well, tonight we are proud to introduce you to someone who is always busy volunteering for his church, in his community, and helping children living overseas.
Here again, CTV's Paul Hollingsworth introducing us to our Maritimer of the Week.
Thank you.
Those who know him best say Rollie Herritt is a perfect example of how good a person can be.
A life of teaching, a life of doing anything for kids, children. You know, he gives and gives and gives.
When he's not volunteering here at his church, Herritt is busy fundraising for the organization he created called Every Child Counts, Every Student Matters. Herritt, himself a school teacher, is devoted to helping students in this Lower Sackville neighborhood and around the globe.
It's not only teaching children locally, it's, you know, improving the education of students around the world. And he's very quietly always promoting and advancing and giving generously to these programs.
Having worked the classroom for 30 some years, I've been literally spoiled. I have met so many beautiful, wonderful young people. And you tap into that lovely energy, and I've had that privilege. And just as a small way of saying thank you to all of these thousands of young people that I've had the privilege to work with over the years.
And today that thanks goes both ways.
Rollie, because of the work you do as a father, grandfather, neighbor, as a teacher, for the work you do with the Every Child Counts, you have been nominated and accepted as CTV News Maritimer of the Week. Give me his presentation.
Congratulations to Rollie Herritt, our Maritimer of the Week.
Rollie knew something was up, you could tell. Okay, we'll check in with Cindy.